perception.
I'm guessing I should have turned off the trophies. But I don't know. I don't know what I've got.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Season is losing the tech race.
Listen to the robots. I don't get what these are, but I'm guessing it's to do with doors and whatever, I don't know. Hide in this little cupboard. They must be like where you hack them thing, where you can helps you out.
You can trust our working Joes. Always there, always helpful, always working for you. Our synthetics are made to be simple, no emotional simulations. No micro qualities. They just work for you, so you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Joes. Brilliantly simple, and simply brilliant.
It's me. Oh, there's another robot. That's me again. Sorry about that. Oh, robots.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Yeah.
I wouldn't advise it.
Or what?
For your comfort and reassurance. Our working Joe synthetics are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced.
We don't like these robots already.
Some kind of tracker.
Yay.
It's been modified.
That's kind of cool.
Is there a problem?
Yeah, you're my
no.
problem.
No, no problem.
Ooh, dee-dee-dee-dee. What the hell for the glitch? Paul, you are the first person to ever look at a glitch. And me too. Look at that, it's a glitch. What the hell? Ah, it's disappeared because I picked it up. That's kind of cool. First glitch of the game already. Oh dear. Oh.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Seegs and Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you and Claire alone.
I know what's kind of cool of just, Paul, that I've just... Thing, yeah, when you put your motion tracker on, it comes through the little speakers, the little speaker on the pad. It's kind of dead sensitive to touch. Might turn it down a bit. Yeah, definitely nice features. I'm just turning down the sensitivity a bit because it seems too fast. Yeah, I'm definitely still happy about the PS4 because basically I've been getting loads of games for the PlayStation 4 than the Xbox One. So, yeah, really, I love it. It's absolutely better than Xbox One. But don't forget, I'm still getting Halo, so can't knock Halo. So what am I going to do? Make your way to the comms control. Okay, I was going the wrong way. And what's better about the PlayStation pad is that it's got a little speaker, so little certain features like this little tracker that I've got now, it comes through the little little speaker, so it's kind of make it more scary but more cool. Is this one? It's here. This is supposed to be the comms tower. Come, where are they? No, I didn't actually, but it looks interesting, that game. Oh, here we go. Kind of creepy. Yeah, I will get that Shadow mode, or I'll just wait for it to go down in price. It's a bit too much for the game. Plus, I'd rather play this. Yeah, you're the same. I don't think there might be a alien installation too, because this is just basically trying to find out what happened to your mother. Too bad. Not much in here. Where's my car? Okay, that'll really come in handy for the aliens. So I've got two so far. Need one more, a sensor. So I need a sensor. Oh, sorry, I told you the robot. Hello, Mr. Robot. Ooh, that'll come in handy. Really come in handy. Just oh, this hacking's quite cool. Flashlight batteries.
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
No worries, man. See you later. We're supposed to avoid that.
Come on.
That was close. I have to leg it to that minute. probably just hit him, but...
Central Communications Hub seeks in employees only.
We'll die. Okay. Oh God. Oh, I died first time. Oh well. See, it's a good job I saved it. Load couldn't save.
The commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sebastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland-Yutani bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sebastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
So that's what they were trying to tell us. You have to go down. So I updated the map, so I'm guessing I'm gonna go that way, come over that way. Go through this way and go out to the right, all the way. Just in case he catches me, so. This is like a round the other end. assume you've got to go this way. Yeah.
Install recording. Seek some access only.
To hide. Oh god, he's stopping me. Ow. I keep doing it. Ow. Die. Oh, bastard. Let's kill. Done. those noisemakers will really come in handy for the aliens.
It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form, an unknown type, some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Siegson personnel. We will be with you momentarily.
Shit.
Thank you. I just have to leg it. Damn. Use the med kittle. Why did you have to walk slow? Robots, so annoying. Look at those noise makers. God damn it. Walk by the thing. Another run. Shit myself. Assuming that the alien was going to be there. You just know when something's about to pop up when it starts loading. And I shall stop it there. Thanks for watching and see you soon.